recording.
Now we're gonna get the whole tube ripping hot. Focusing on the two ends, the center will inevitably get hot.